Jennifer has a question for Dr. Amy Nguyen. What is the issue with mesh used in procedures for women?
Mesh has been around for a very long time. Traditionally, we've always used it for abdominal hernia repairs. And then they came out with a new technique where we could use mesh vaginally to correct prolapse, where your bladder, or your uterus, or your rectum is dropped. The good news is, if you've had mesh placed and it's serving its function and you're not having any complications, no, you don't need to go and have your mesh taken out. Certainly, if you're having any issues or complications with it, then please mention it to your OBGYN or your urogynecologist. I do use mesh. I use it pretty sparingly. I don't use it in the majority of cases that I do. I think there's a time and place for mesh, and there are certain patients that would be good candidates for mesh. But it's not for everybody.